he needed the MRI so that he'd have a better picture of my thumb, and then he needed some tendon to make the repair, and he wanted to see if I had what he needed or if he's gonna have to try something else. The technician that took me back there, she told me exactly what was gonna happen, and she said, this would be a good experience for you, and it was.